Wait, is my voice not doing well? Why is it not? Why can't we hear our voices? Hey there, guys. Hear it now? Can we hear that one time? That was only because we...
Alright, it's okay now. Should be alright.
Alright, let's turn my volume down on my phone. Right, let's actually stop doing things. Where are you?
I'm in the woods.
Okay. I still got that, like, really bad. Look how much health's remaining on that gold arm.
Yeah.
Wait, is that you? Alright, hello. Oh, it's nearly night time. I was about to go out, but we got a pig. So basically, it's probably going to be like an hour or two of,
most likely, probably 2 hours.
We're just going to bum the hell out of it, to be honest. That's all. The aim is basically just to get good stuff. Try to like the video, guys. Got 2 people watching the room. Right, we can sleep now. Did you get a sit? Oh, you did get a sit, I didn't even see. Right, I'm basically just gonna go out and start to dig for a little bit. We can always take the sandstone from the village and try to take their things later on. So we can build like a sandstone house or something.
But yet again, that's probably not what we would really want.
Yeah, I know. I feel it's a bit bad for you because obviously you got like nothing.
Yeah, I don't really mind.
What's that? There's a bit of lag then. Even though we're both on the same Xbox.
Let me get through the flipping door.
Retail play Minecraft. Can't get through the door.
The door wouldn't let me pass.
Too hard for you.
Shut up.
Hashtag Patrick can't go through doors.
Shut up! I'm gonna punch you in a minute.
I'm gonna bully you now. Every time, I'm just gonna bring that up every time I talk to you.
Then I will punch you every time you say it.
Oh, I found a cage.
That's gonna be probably dead on within a few minutes. around the cave as well.
Oh, we just need to get some stone, I guess, and...
Oh, not really, caves, just... It's the hole from my last one, when I was getting...
Oh, yeah, have you got your map on you at all? Oh, yeah, you've got a new one, haven't you? We need to remember where the house is. Because if not, we're kind of screwed. And I just realised there's no coal on the surface, so I can't even go in deep. Yeah. Jesus, look how dark this is. Like, on the recording, it's not as dark, I don't think.
And the sand I have to destroy just to get up on one flipping edge.
There's a bit of light over here, maybe some coal over here too.
Well, it's probably just an area of there.
Yep. Okay. It looked kind of...
Is there a wolf?
Yeah, it's near me.
Oh. Good luck, because that's going to be attached to you now.
Nah, even if I hit him, it would have been. But you've got bones if you really want to get him, but I'm running away from him now.
Yeah, then I'll just keep following you. That's what world needs to do.
There's some cows here. We might need some of them. Basically, all we really want to do is make our house bigger and get materials, don't we? So.
Or move the location and, like to a grassland or something.
Yeah. I got some wood to make the house a little bit bigger, if you really wanted.
No, we're probably not going to be staying here long anyway.
Yeah.
Much longer.
Oh god, you just did a big deep thing outside the house, didn't you?
Yeah, and that was just me trying to get out.
Oh, you were going down there first, I think.
That's when I first, like, when you, you know, first, like, episode. When you needed glass.
Oh, to like edit it out probably. I don't know what to do.
Well, I'm gonna be exploring, like trying to find a better location. So that's probably what I'm gonna be doing for like.
But if you're gonna do that, remember to take your bed with you, so then wherever you are, you can sleep. You're gonna find a location.
I've got a load of wood anyway, so.
If you can find a location and take your bed with you, I think it'd be a good idea. Then I can, like, come to you as well, so. Like, when you found somewhere. We don't want it in a jungle, really, do we? Like.
Just, like, near a jungle.
Yeah. Some wheat still here. There's our favourite church. We're going to keep that there for ages, okay? We're
yeah.
Never going to take that down. Build our house next to it. I might get rid of some of this. Do you want me to do that? Get a few materials just for a little house. Because sandstone is nice to use, isn't it?
Hmm.
Oh, okay, my thing's already broke.
No.
We just need to find a good cave as well.
Yeah.
I can try to find a good cave if you want and take your bed with me. We're sharing this chest, right?
Yeah. You got like one more piece of wheat that I can borrow.
Wheat, I got 27.
probably going to be a long journey anyway.
Oh yeah, so we're both going to take our beds with us.
Yeah.
Right, I got lots of carrots for me. Do you want any potatoes for you, if you don't have mushrooms?
I've got two pork chops, four carrots.
I only 29 potatoes, just in case.
Yeah, remember better safe than sorry.
Remember to take your bed, because obviously I'm going to be closer to the place, so... What's this done here? Nothing. I think that's where I went in the first episode.
Let's go on the edge. That way.
I was using the wrong microphone. It's not gonna work for you, what you use that for.
You never know when you.
I don't know where to go, like, I don't want to go too far, if it's not worth it. On the green one.
I'm not really doing it.
I'm just gonna...
I can use place to set.
I'm just gonna go on them. It's near the sand.
Oh, that was easy finding it.
Oh, it's getting dark. Did you set your bed with you?
Yeah. Yeah. And I've got a load of wood too.
You want to just out of dirt? I'm in this really good area, but then I can't even see any caves. So. Oh, I nearly died then. I need to get in a cave soon. Do you want to place our beds now? I'll place mine here. Quickly before all the mobs come, obviously. Oh yeah, I need to take my bed with me, of course. I'll never find that otherwise.
And it's like right at the end.
Yeah, and I find it at the end.
And you'd be like, bro, I didn't know. Well, you should do it in dust.
Oh, Wait, oh, wait. Oh, okay, I didn't see anything. I thought it was okay.
Oh, I have so many ideas for this.
What, you're gonna live underground? Or?
We could either block it off, have, like, have it like as a back entrance.
Yeah.
We could seal up that hole. We could have, like, this is the main entrance. Tidy it up. Use your map to find me.
Oh, you're probably far away from me. Jesus, you're the white one, I'm the green one. Wait.
No, you're the white one, I'm the green one.
I was looking at the green one the whole time.
Yeah, if you look on here.
Oh my god, yeah. So I don't know where I've been. I don't even know where I've been.
Who's the retard now, huh?
I never called you a retard, did I?
Yeah, you did. Oh, hello.
Why are you finding the caves when I was the one meant to find a cave? I just found a little coal patch, that's it.
I just saw this gap, I was like, oh, what's this? Does it lead around? And I was like, oh, no.
Now, the thing is, if I
we could have, like a metal iron door here or something.
Now, because I think I was the green one, I could have been in that space.
It does look a pretty good cave.
You could always go down there if you have some torches.
I don't, because I don't have any coal.
Yeah, I'm the one with all the coal, so.
Yeah, exactly.
Can we just, like, change positions? God, you've drank too much Coke.
And Monster.
Well, you only had one Monster.
I know. You should really come here.
Yeah, I will, but this place looks a little bit promising.
You're like on the edge of a mountain. How is a mountain going to be promising?
No, where I am. Like, it's pretty good. What's that dark bit over there on your screen? Oh, you see that? Oh, it's just a little bit of water. Not worth it.
Yep, just water.
I'm collecting loads of coal.
And there's sand nearby as well. Two caves I found.
Wait, do you have enough wood to build a house? You can always start building that house inside that cave. And I can come over with some more materials later. If you want to do that. Oh, I found another sand biome. I found another village.
Two villages, nice. Raid it.
And yes, so I found a desert table.
Yes.
I'm so glad we went like opposite ways.
I mean, I found like two caves and all that.
And I found
you found a thing that usually have diamonds in.
Hopefully we get diamonds in this one.
And be careful, because when you jump down, that if you destroy the blue bit, you land straight on a pressure plate and it blows up.
Yeah, I know. I'm safe.
Go for one of them. Just stay there. Or you could do that.
Two diamonds.
Yes. And some iron. Iron horse armor.
Who are you doing? Just leave.
Oh, we could use the bones as well. Like bone meal.
Yeah, I need bone.
Go back.
What's that one? Do I take that? Okay. Now some gold. That's okay.
Gold's pretty much useless.
We might as well take it just in case.
Yeah, in case we run out of like iron or something.
Oh, there's so many bones.
Jesus. We're gonna have like chests. Might want to check the other chests in case you missed anything.
I don't think I have.
Better safe than sorry.
Just loads of crap.
Oh, get the saddle.
I'm gonna ride a pig, you bent.
Use it for like horse or something.
This is how I'm gonna get out. So I don't have to use any blocks.
2 hours later.
It's a good way. Bit of iron, see? I knew that. You know.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I knew there was iron behind there.
No, you didn't. Why are you always lying?
We've been saying that all afternoon.
Yeah. Well, you can't say much. You were saying it as well.
Yeah, you put it in my head.
I know. I put everything in everyone's head.
That sounds really weird.
Oh, I'm not even doing anything.
You're just like looking at my screen.
I just like stood there like talking.
How do I move?
I know how to move you. And if I knew how to flipping craft and
oh my god.
Yay, benchmarking. I don't even get achievement for it.
Yeah.
For you the game.
Oh, this is a oh, that looks doesn't look weird at all. Oh, that's okay. Please be a blacksmith here. Otherwise, it's a bit bad.
Yes.
Is there? No.
There has to be at least one village with a blacksmith.
That was the old one, wasn't it? Was there one up there? Not one.
Is it me or is that the smallest village I've ever seen?
Yep.
Bruh.
That's it. Look, it's not even worth it.
Just raid their crops.
There's no point. We've got loads of crops already. Oh well, I'll just go and try to find you now.
Easy map.
Yeah, I will.
Oh!
What?
Creeper.
You can take him out.
I will.
Free dirt.
Okay.
So it's for free anyway.
What are you saying?
I don't know. I'm words.
Flipping Minecraft noob over here. You have to pay $1,000.
Yeah, free dirt. Come on.
I don't even use the proper tools for the proper job.
You're hard.
I'm just like.
Don't care. We don't have much in our old house chest, do we? So it doesn't matter, we'd have to go.
Might as well go back, because it's better safe than so.
Is that your favourite saying?
Yeah, that is like my number one saying.
It's the only thing you say. Okay, I found a good cave, which is good. It's near.
Oh, this one's pretty good.
It's getting night time as well, I just want to sleep in a minute. No, don't, because, like, you'll get dark in there and then you'll wake up with, like, zombies everywhere, so.
If I had some talk, if someone hurried up, then yeah, it wouldn't be so dark.
I'm sleeping here. I don't care. Oh, okay. My thingy broke. Wow, you're mean, you're brutal.
I know.
Amazing, that's one, it does like me. Oi. Your pickaxe nearly broke, he doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, it's a wooden one.
Oh. Racist towards wooden pickaxes.
What?
I don't
That's
know.
The most ridiculous thing I've heard. Racism to wooden pickaxes. I mean, who says that?
Polish people.
Wow. What, like Jan?
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna kill you.
Don't care. Come at me.
He's probably listening right now saying, bruh.
Fuck. I was on my sword, why did I go all the way?
Wow.
Don't we go to sleep, or?
It's no Indian.
Not even anywhere near daytime, near nighttime.
Disappear or something, I can't find it.
Hashtag retard moment.
I was looking like up in the air like here, I was expecting it to be like midday or something, it's right there. I hate you, son. I'm coming for you. Still a nice view.
Yeah.
And there's lots of cows around as well. It's our own farm.
Sugar, I kind of don't know where my bed is now.
Don't know where your bed is?
Wait, I think I found it. Yep, nope. Yep.
Make your mind up.
Jesus. I don't know. Yeah, I think I found it, yep.
I'll just be sleeping by the entrance here.
Been streaming for 30 minutes. Half an hour.
Bloody hell.
Stay down in this cave for a bit.
Oh, okay. I still laugh if it came out like the cave here.
Yeah. Holly. Oh god.
What's Holly?
That voice crack.
You got like three doors. What is that? Three doors.
Oh no, that's just from like pressing it.
Got a really itchy ear and I've got to chop it up one hand. Oh, another plant.
Spiders like you.
Oh, it's Halloween.
Yeah.
How we spend our Halloween.
Yeah, just like inside.
I mean, it's almost as scary.
It should be like a Halloween like thing.
Please don't say Halloween special because it's really not Slovens. Oh, I got my controller. Ooh. Oh, yep. Okay. I'm getting so much coal.
Nice. We need it.
Oh, crap.
Wait, don't swear. We've got little kids watching.
Crap is not as well.
For your advanced life. That's a big word.
I've got two diamonds on me.
Two. Yeah.
I just keep on going down and down. Like, if I see diamonds, I can't get it, because I haven't got...
We haven't got, like, an iron pickaxe.
I got iron.
Yeah.
I'm just going to head back and remember this spot. If I just remember, if I keep this cord,
it's like place like a turtle or something.
No,
like,
I'm gonna keep this coordinates, and now because it's on the video, I can remember those coordinates.
Or we could build, like something to remember and keep.
I need to somehow get out of here.
Like Superman, fly out. And don't bother digging up because you never know what you'll hit.
It'd be good for me and you to both go into this mine at the same time because it's really big.
Mm.
If we both go, we like. I got 28 bits of iron. You doing okay with the house?
Yeah. What would the new house need?
Look, this cave is in the middle of nowhere. So I put a torch here.
Yeah.
Three in a row. There's three in a row. A map. Oh, really?
I don't know that the song.
No,
just,
no,
look. It just pops in my head. It's not my fault. Blame my head.
No, not a song. Look. Oh. mountain.
Love free dirt.
No.
That's gonna be going on for quite a while. Just dead.
I was trying to sneak up on you, but it didn't really work. Like, I went into the wrong cave. That's on video now. You can watch that back, okay? Like, at 35 minutes, that's what I did.
Wow. Hashtag fail.
Oi, hashtag Patrick can't get through doors. Shut your mouth. Okay.
Hashtag George failed.
You can't get through doors, Patrick.
Hey, you failed on sneaking up on me.
Yeah, through a door.
Hey, that door didn't like me, so I abandoned it. Wow, George! Did you literally just say that? If they did, you are...
Wait, listen to this.
Wow, George!
Yes!
You're lucky they didn't hear that. Because if they did, that would have caused an uproar.
And now if you say it, they'll think you said it. So, it's
just... Yeah, but because I said, wow, George, they wouldn't...
Word. You're there.
I see your gamer tag. So, do you like it? Do you want to check out that cave, or do you want to help me?
I guess that doesn't...
Nah. Wood.
Yeah, but...
If you want, you could go get some more wood.
Yeah.
We could really use for some more wood.
I need it. I used them for sticks, didn't I?
Like porcupine.
What? What goes on in your head?
I don't know.
I can't reach. No. Not high enough. No, just shush. There we go.
Might want to light this bit up.
Okay, I will wait there. Oh, I can't build. Yo. I ran out of blocks. Put the doors down, put double doors here. Okay, thanks for the wood. Yep.
I've got some doors here.
I guess it could be a nice little thing. Throw some doors at your mum.
What?
I don't know.
You can't even build, George. What the...
Wait, this? I don't know. Like... Alright, Patrick, put the two doors.
Let me sort it out.
No, it'll be okay.
You honestly can't build. Why do you play Minecraft?
The embarrassing thing is I've been playing for longer than you.
Go get some more wood. We can really use it. I'll sort it out.
You're gonna probably, like, break it all down. I can't.
I just need to break what you've mistaked on.
I feel high.
What? Feel high?
My Minecraft character feels high. Like,
I don't understand you sometimes, George.
He's drunk on, okay, like, what the hell is he doing? Like,
you're controlling him?
No,
what
I'm not.
Are you doing?
Moo. You know, in our private world,
Yeah.
You know that you wanted so many roses.
Bro, why can't we have this world, like, swap worlds?
Swap roses. Been like you for 40. It's going so quick, isn't it?
I know. Time flies when you're in fun.
And we've done nothing. We've done nothing productive.
Well, I found like a new location for...
I guess I did find a temple.
That was pretty good. It'd have been funny if you set the trap off.
We wouldn't have those 2 diamonds at all. 2 diamonds that would probably make 1 sword for one of us. I think we should save it for a pickaxe, diamond pickaxe.
Or we could save it until we've got some more, like, diamonds.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
No! Is that, like, a racist joke, or...?
No.
Oh, I fell in a hole.
That's what she said.
No, she couldn't say that. It'd be what he said.
Help.
Please. Come on, Patrick, you build that.
Like windows here.
Our first proper house.
Have you got any of that sand?
Sandstone or sand. Smooth sandstone. I think smooth, you can make smooth sandstone into sand, you know. I think. Right. So this is probably going to be a crappy entrance.
That's going to be like a back door.
Do you have a door on you? You can put it.
Yeah, there. I've got a door.
You throw it to me. I think you can change the sand into a
sand. Don't worry, I just need glass.
Yeah, you can change the glass. You can change the sandstone into glass to make glass. And if, oh yeah, you need some coal as well, won't you?
Yeah, duh. Mm-hmm. What I usually do is like keep a stack of 64 coal.
Yeah.
Just like cook all the sand into glass because there's nothing else we'll need it.
Oh.
Put like a door there.
Yeah.
Probably going to be like building our.
Yeah, well, we are safe from things, so.
I've filled in most of the gaps anyway.
So we've got 3 doors. We've got one to our little mine shaft, one for an entrance, one for another entrance. I guess we could flatten this out, but we can have it a little bit high. Like, we can put these walls back a little bit.
Yeah.
We do that when the glass smelts, or you can.
There's some already in there.
Okay. I guess this will get us a stone as well, so.
And when we've got like enough wood, fill it all in.
Yeah.
Oh, I filled in that gap.
There's a
skeleton right outside the door. I need to be careful not to press on that.
Who's it? A bit of help.
No, I got him.
Oh, yeah, I need to put some torches outside there. Oh crap, what was that?
Spider.
Ah, now my sword's gone. Oh, what have we...
Oh.
What? Did you break a bit of dirt?
Like putting this.
Yeah, we want to make it more square, don't we? So not just a big area of crap. What? I would just, you know, really...
Just like breaking.
We're just really concentrating.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. I just can't place blocks today, Patrick.
Get back to block, please.
Oh yeah, that's a place.
That's a thing.
Yeah, that's a place.
It's like go through a mysterious. I'm gonna have like probably a whole chest.
Yeah, and loads of cobblestone as well.
Cobblestone's actually...
We still have loads of it, though.
I'm always putting a hole in. Sorry if there's no... We've hardly got anything to talk about.
You can see what we're doing, like...
It's like intense.
Block breaking. Do you think I made this bit a little bit okay? Like, when we get more...
This bit's pretty big as well.
When we get more wood, obviously.
Just like... Let's see how much... Stacking 33 pieces of dirt. Yeah, I know. Can't even know he's gonna pack it.
He fails it.
One minute, smashing it.
And we're gonna be doing this for 2 hours.
What's this? Oh, it's daytime, by the way. I guess we can always go out and get some more wood so we can fill this place up with wood because look how big it is. Oh, we can always place our beds down.
Yeah, we could like
make... Oh, we can make like a little room into the cave, like into the mountain for our room.
Yeah.
Like, my room would be here. You can...
Got a water source.
I could always have some grass on the ground. Into the water.
You can't open a packet.
And go through a door.
Hashtag you fail, it's trying to sneak up on me. You what, mate?
I didn't say anything about you, did I? Oh, look at that. Ooh.
Oi.
Oi.
Appropriate.
Ah. Why is that punching me? You is bully. Ewan Patrick's a bully.
I'm not a bully, you're the bully.
Are we gonna hit me again? Shut up. Oi, don't be mean to me.
You what, mate?
Just breaking down. Are you looking for where you're gonna put your room?
No.
Do you have any glass I can borrow? Ooh.
Yeah, I've got 11 pieces.
Can I take all of them? Or just 10 of them? Thanking you. Spanking you.
Oi.
Oh, you liked it really, Patrick.
Shut up, mate.
Oi, the mate to me.
Just did, mate.
Fucking...
Yeah, I said it. I said it. Kick you out of this house. I discovered it.
Oi, nah. I built most of this house.
Hey, I was the one that discovered it and started forming it. Okay. My house, my rules.
Oh. Naughty. Patrick's dark side.
Oh, I know what we can have, like when we get lava when we get buckets and all that, we could have like a lava pool. Just like somewhere.
Yeah.
Or we could have like a... That won't be for...
Yeah. Like,
we'll need like... Nether.
Oh, right. You bummed her.
What?
I don't know. No, don't... Oh, Patrick, don't! Why does glass break so easily?
Because it does. Because I like it. I don't know why, but I like everything even.
Yeah.
You like everything tidy, I like everything even.
Oh, because when I was building it, it was like that.
Bro, if you're going to place a torch, at least place it.
Oh wow, the glass is just balls in it.
What is this for?
I really don't know.
I think the walls can and roof can stay as they are for the meantime.
Yeah.
And we haven't got that
wood. Anything. We haven't got that much anything.
Yeah, we've got like a few torches.
Like it's like
we've done a good job in tidying it up.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, that little bit of sand as well.
I got sandstone.
Yeah.
I got smooth sand.
Yeah, I take both of them. So I can put them back to sand blocks. Over now.
Which one did I can eat?
Which one did you use to melt your glass? Huh? Sandstone or smooth sandstone to do your glass?
I used sand because I had sand on.
We need some because there's smooth sand. Idiot.
What?
I could just use it for this, couldn't I?
What? Used what?
The sandstone for my. I like the sandstone. Oh, so you're gonna have to get it.
Yeah. I was just thinking, like, what we could do in, like, that space. Like a storage room.
Be going live for an hour.
Should we like make it 2 hours?
Well, it's from 11 PM to 1.
Oh, I found some coal. then behind. When I was like playing a Minecraft survival world with one of my mates, guess where? Because we were looking for diamonds and we couldn't find any.
Yeah.
Guess where we found them?
Where?
In the river, right by our house. Like on top of the, like, below the river. The river wasn't that deep. That is extremely rare. And we went to about 1,000 caves, couldn't find any. Where did we find them? Right outside our food.
When I get back, oh, you got your bed on.
I'm quite near.
Share this with.
No, I've got my.
Oh, you made it.
Well, I haven't made it. I've got it out. Got the door outlined there.
Oh.
I'm. We do that later. When we've got loads of wood. So I've got more.
Sounds really weird, doesn't it?
Just yeah. Your voice. It's always been the same.
Well, in real life. What drinks are you?
Yeah, I know, but I can't be asked to get it. Look how much.
I can both hear that. It's just like built into the cave, which is quite.
Some Minecraft. Minecraft.
Don't share my room for the night.
I've got a stack of 42 if you want it. Of sand. Yeah. I'll give you 42 pieces of glass.
Wait.
No, I purposely left it like this.
So oh, what I say?
I hate all I say.
Oh, it's not night time yet, is it? Wait, I need to put this glass on.
Tag trapped.
Are you actually?
Yeah. My pickaxe broke.
I don't even have an axe.
I I ask you a question? You like my jokes, don't you?
No, I really don't.
My jokes have always been bad, George. Get used to it.
Oh, I assure you I am.
I think just about everyone is.
I think a day alone with you. You telling jokes.
I know, I like being annoying.
Hmm?
I'll give you a... dump.
These potatoes are real. Got 10 levels there. Probably from all that coal.
Yeah.
If you're gonna use some of the glass, can I have like 10?
No, I was just like getting it out.
Just like put 10 in my chest or something.
No, I don't really need.
We're not gonna have our rooms too big yet, are we? Because like it's only at the start, so. I got some pounds of iron down here. You still haven't done your first mining trip, have you? So we've got our own little mine.
Yeah. I might get some more wood.
Yeah, to get even our house. I think it's good having like an inn built into a cave.
Because
it saves wood, doesn't it?
Yeah. It saves like building a roof and wall. It saves like thinking of that.
Yeah.
Especially when you've got a joint mine into it.
I want to get some food. Make sure you know your way back here. Like how I went out to get wood, but now I'm in a cave.
Yeah.
It's always the distracted you can get. Right, I need to go back home now. I've actually forgotten.
Map, I'm...
Where's my map? Oh, it's up there. At least we both haven't died. But like, we've got to try to keep.
Yeah.
Try not to see. I don't think any of us in the first episode, I can't remember.
No.
It's quite like a few weeks ago.
We were close. Well, especially you.
Yeah, like half or two hearts, I would say. Our story mode hit them with a.
What are you looking at, sheep? You saw nothing.
Look at my, look at the meat, look at me eating potatoes, look how much help. Food. Yeah. Eat the carrots.
Meat gives you the most, especially when it's that's cooked. Why I try and I wonder how much mushroom stew.
I don't think it gives you that. Yeah.
Go for it.
Let me get more material.
Yeah. To. I mean, I'm pretty comfortable with it now.
Yeah, but you don't even have a room.
The near future. There's that village you found. I probably did walk past it.
I think it's our first church. No, first one. Oh, you're near our old house, aren't you?
Yeah.
Or is that the new... Wait, it could be a new one. Wait. No, it's our original one. Go back to our old house, see if there's anything in that chest. That's...
I will when I've...
Remember, never, we're never going to destroy that church.
Yeah.
That is like a memory.
First ever.
Oh yeah, our first nearly near death experience.
Yeah. Sorry, Mr. Villager. Yeah, I'm raiding your crops. What are you gonna do about it? Half-built house. I could get, like, the wood as well from it.
Yeah. We can just keep the house. Take the furnace.
I'm gonna get everything.
Few bits of wood mostly.
Destroy the glass. The only way we can get that is by a silk touch.
Yeah.
Touch. We won't be.
Hmm.
I forgot to bring my flipping bed.
Guess I'd better get back then. Do you have your map on you?
Yeah, I do.
Not even that far from our old house. Oh, wait.
Yeah, all I had to do is, like, because I was at that village and, like, walking. That's easy. Make sure to fill in that roof. Goes in. He had a loaded dump. Because he was raiding out. He threw his and rage quit. Minecraft. Bro, you don't have
to. Could you just get back?
The thing is, it auto-saved straight.
Oh, God.
Axe is gone, just... Zombie! I'm not trapped in it, okay?
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go get it.
Well, the thing is, I've got nothing to really talk about. Not Oh, you left the doors wide open. Yeah. Boy, three doors. At least we got another chest. Furnace.
Hey, I'll give you this 13 iron if you want it. From the chest. Not the chest. Yes, the chest.
I really need
to. Well, hurry up and build your thingy, then you can have your own little. Yeah, I can always make a farm. Yeah. I think I gave you 13 iron, so you can make a helmet and some leggings, by the way. A little one at the end. Yeah. If you want some glass here, Room, you can. It says 13. Do you want the 13 back? I'll just put it in this little chest. Ah, ain't awkward.
What was that?
Do you want a stone sword as well? Or you got
I've
one?
Already got one.
Are we sorted?
Piece of iron.
Wait, there you have it. There's three if you want it.
That's one iron.
Up to you.
Best to go for a sword.
Wait, I think I need that gold back right there.
Yeah, I got it here. Do you need it back?
Yeah. Did you not make any iron leggings then? Or can't you?
No, but I made some boots.
And a chest plate. Like the things that you already got.
I have the boots if you want.
I got some boots, I don't know. And then loads of zombies come.
Yeah.
This is worth it. Can you cook? You can't cook the carrots, can you? You can't cook the carrots. What have I done here? It will take you. So glad no one's recorded. We're live. You know, you didn't see what I did. Like, I couldn't go through the door.
Wow. Hashtag can't get through a door.
Hashtag I did a Patrick. Oh, so many animals. can always get some more leather for you if you want it. There's not many cows over here, though.
I'm just going to use this to dump chip.
Oh, I knew I should have brought that iron with me. Iron axe. Try hard in now. I know, don't worry. It'll be fine. You can always just skip ahead of it, this bit. All we're doing is basically just... Patrick's building his room and I'm getting loads of wood.
Getting food, really.
How much wood I got? Going ham. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces. Stacks. Don't save. There's a light on the hill.
Ah, missing
one piece.
Yeah, for an iron picker. The hell? Is that obsidian or coal block?
Coal block.
Really?
Both of them.
Should we have like our ores like in a chest out here?
ones we share.
Yeah, how long we... Yeah. How's your room doing? You gonna...
Well, I'm just gonna use this.
You can always build deeper. And...
Well.
See how fast this is.
Gets
rid of
mud.
Yeah, I know, they go really fast.
Yeah. Oh, creeper outside.
Don't let it dare. George.
Nah, it's not.
Thing is with yours, if you kept on like digging like that way, you would have a Is it good?
No. This is all we've got, literally.
We can always try to dig. You shit miners. Oh, that's it. You have a little underground tunnels, you know, to get to certain.
got enough coal. George. I know what you're thinking. Just did.
Laugh.
George, shut up. Whoa.
Rand's hurt.
Whoa, this cave is big. Just come down here.
He does make a little tunnel towards.
We're waiting outside the cave entrance. Eat the carrots. Eat the meat.
I'm kind of busy.
Okay, I'll just collect.
Do it inside the house, so you can go down there first. Yeah, that'd be a good sight.
Cause it is a big cave.
Yeah, we can always go there with, like, for a mining shovel.
Right now, I think we could use with a big mine.
Yeah, I just want to get the house sorted first.
We've got it in. No mobs can get in. Oh, there's a jungle right there.
You got your bed with you?
No, I haven't.
Yeah.
I think we picked a good.
Yeah, definitely. Also, you want to do more mining off camera, if anything, because it's a bit boring to watch.
Yeah, I mean, when I was watching. Go off. for the live stream. Do more of like building and...
Yeah, building. Yeah. Do you like this little starting bit?
We've got a forest nearby as well, so we don't need to go all the way back
there. Yeah, yeah, I know. That's pretty good.
And we've got a jungle.
Look, so keep it hidden. Side,
yeah. Oh, Jesus. I don't really want. It's highly popular.
You might walk on your room in a minute. Yeah, right, yeah. It's 5 minutes till we end the live stream. Or should we just, like, stop live streaming? Because now it's 1:51.
That's it, after we've done like a load screen for the whole.
Right under our noses.
Yeah. All this time. Like diamonds.
Under our house. Oh, what?
Only like thousands. Jackpot.
Keep it a little bit hidden away from the mobs. Put a little bit of dirt barriers up. What? I don't know what you want to do with this bit here.
I'm gonna go out looking.
Okay.
Yeah.
I got mine for free from the skeletons.
Yeah, they don't use it.
Mine didn't matter, it was lasting.
Have you got any arrows?
No, I used them when I killed that creeper. I only had four.
What about that one?
Uh-huh. I was going to do a bit of wood in your room, like, just because I have to do this.
Like a door there.
Oh, a bit of glass. Clock. I've only got about 3 minutes for me. It's a bit annoying that the glass is like two.
do the mining off camera one.
Yeah.
It's a bit off then.
Oh, yeah. Where did I put them? There it is. So I don't not make them. I'll put your furnaces inside.
Well, I've got one.
Put it in both ends. So.
There should be like it.
Something like that.
You could pick up.
The roof's starting to... Right then guys, that is the end of this video. Oh, live stream. Right guys, I hope you enjoyed our live stream. We'll be doing these every week. Every Friday. Next time I'll be on my own screen.
So you won't see this split small screen.
Yeah. We'll we'll see you on our next live. Our next video tomorrow. Technically tomorrow for us, because it's. Bye.